Students, this is class number 11. In this class, let's have a smart discussion about these intervals. You look at the students. I take two numbers. Consider the numbers 2 and 3. 2, 3. So clearly, 2, 3 belongs to R. These two numbers are real numbers. All numbers are real numbers only. The number which can be seen, which can be written, which can be filled. They are all reals, right? 2, 3. Further, 2 is less than 3. 2 is less than 3. Then, all the numbers, look at this words, say x. All the numbers, x, 3. All the numbers between 2 and 3 can be represented like this. So, 2 is less than x. All the numbers are, you write like that, all the numbers greater than 2, all the numbers which are greater than 2, and all the numbers which are less than 3, all real numbers which are greater than 2, and all real numbers which are less than 2. X means all the real numbers greater than 2, x means all the real numbers less than 3. Tell me real numbers which are greater than 2, students. 2.1, 2.01, 2.22, 2.23, 2.4, 2.5. They are all real numbers. Comes between 2 and 3. They are all those real numbers which comes between 2 and 3. You can represent that by x less than 2 is less, x is greater than 2 and less than 3. This means all real numbers, all real numbers lies between 2 and 3. So what does it mean, students? All real numbers lies between, so 2 and 3. So there are infinitely many real numbers between 2 and 3. You can write infinitely many. 2 mathe, 3 mathe, just back up you worry about 2.01, 2.002, 2.0012, 2.1, 2.123, 2.124. Just back up worry about right? There are infinitely many real numbers between any two numbers. How many real number? Between any two real numbers, again you can find infinitely many real numbers, right? Even if I take 0.1 and 0.2, between these two real numbers, there are infinitely many real numbers. 0.101, 0.102, 0.104, 0.1234, 0.1256. You can write infinitely many real numbers between any two real numbers, right? That we call as interval. Look at this. We represent this. You can represent this by set builder form. In set builder form, I can write this as set of all x such that x lies between. So 2 and 3. Set of all x such that x is real number lies between what? 2 and 3. So this is called as open interval. What is that called? Open interval. We represent this open interval so in this way. So open interval 2, 3. So it is called as open interval. Open interval. So this is called as open interval. So open interval means this infinite set, this represents. So for that intervals, you must use small brackets only. That is common bracket. Intervals ke yavaglu neevu common brackets use maadbeku. Right? So right. So this is open interval. Open interval means, so this contains all the real numbers between 2 and 3, excluding 2 and 3. This open interval, so does not contain 2 and 3. So it contains all the numbers. So this open interval so does not contain 2 and 3. So write 2 and 3 themselves are not elements of this interval. 2 irala. So 2 does not belong to the open interval 2 3. Next, 3 does not belong to the open interval 2 comma 3. So write. Then you can ask, sir, except what type of numbers does it contain? Except 2 and 3, it contains all the real numbers. For example, 2.01, 2.02, 2.01 belongs to the open interval 2 and 3. So 2 comma, next 2.09 belongs to the open interval 2 and 3. So similarly, in this way, there are infinitely many numbers, real numbers belongs to this set. I hope you understood what that open interval is. In open interval, andre set of all real numbers between particular real numbers except the real numbers. Right? Now I go for writing generally. You know, sir, you know, you take 2 real numbers, 2, 3. 2, 3 real numbers. Yavada real number tagoli. So clearly 2 is less than 3. Yavada one. If I take 2 real numbers, 1 must be less than other. Right? So right. You consider all the real numbers greater than 2. 2 ginta jasti iro numbers tagoli. Jasti. Matte 3 ginta kadame iravu. That can be represented like this. Ee tara baribodu. X andre enu? All real numbers which are greater than 2. Except really all real numbers which are less than 3. So right, I think you have to combine maadi in bari bodu. 2 is less than x andru onde, x is greater than 2 andru onde. So next, less than 3, right? This means all real numbers lies between 2 and 3. All real numbers, there are infinitely many real numbers. Same thing can be represented in set builder form. Set builder form mali itara barithivi. Set of all x such that x lies between 2 and 3. All real numbers x such that the real numbers lies between 2 and 3. Same thing can be represented by one more notation. This is small bracket. If I use small bracket, I always use, so for that open interval, we must use this common bracket only, open. So right, this is open interval, right? Right, and we call this as an open interval. So what is the characteristics of this open interval means? This contains all the real numbers between 2 and 3. 2 matte 3 matte irunthe ella real numbers irthave, but 2 3 iralla. 2 na bit all neighborhoods of 2, right neighborhoods of 2. Tell me right neighborhood of 2. 2.001, right neighborhood of 2. 2 ye right neighborhood yaadale 2.001 irutte. Idike tell me all left neighborhoods, left neighborhood and the numbers less than 3. Tell me left neighborhood of 3, it is 2.9999. is an element of this open interval, but 3 does not belong. That particular end numbers does not belong to right. I hope you have got some idea about what that open interval is. Now I write generally. Now I go for writing generally. So at open interval. Now I write generally. So write set of all x such that x lies between A and B. So where A, B belongs to R. So what are A and B? They are real numbers. What are A and B? Real numbers. All the real numbers lies between A and B is called open interval. Is called open interval. So we represent this open interval by one more shortcut. So one more shortcut. So that is by this way, A, B. So all real numbers, this contains all real numbers between A and B, except A and B, between A and B, except the numbers A and B, except so A and B. I hope you understood this, students. So right, this is an open interval. It's called as open interval. So graphical representation, all real numbers. This is A, this is a B. So all real numbers between all real numbers, so between A and B, except gaps are there, means A is not included, B is not included. This is graphical representation of this open interval. So includes all these real numbers, all real numbers in the way. Number 9. We call that as a number line, right? Except that, I hope you understood this open interval is. Next, let's go for a semi-open interval or semi-close interval, right? And look at this, students. Next one. So look at this. Set of all x such that x lies between A, B. So you observe this, students. The A is included or not included? A included. Left side number included. So right side number, it is not included. Less than B. So you observe this, students. This means all real numbers between A and B, in addition to that, x can be equal to A also. This set of real numbers contains A. Is this set of real numbers contains B? No. All real numbers are A matte B, all real numbers. So all real numbers. All real numbers between. So between A and B, between A and B, including between A and B, and includes A, includes real number A, but excludes B, all real numbers between A and B, and includes A. A is included, excludes B, excluding B, right? We represent that by, look at this one. So A, this side is open. If I use this symbol, means open, open interval. This side is open. If I use this symbol, closed. Closed means includes. Includes. This includes, say there. This open interval, open, this side is open, right? So right, this side is closed, so this is all, so this is also an interval, so right, this contains all the real numbers between A and B, including A. In interval only A is there, A irala, B irala. If I use this symbol, that n number does not include in that. If I use this number, this end number includes, right? So is that, we call that as semi-closed. Actually this is open interval only. Open interval. Open interval, or you can call that as semi-closed or semi-open interval, semi-closed or semi-open. Why this interval is called as open interval means one of the side is opened, one of the side is open. Suppose in a house, if we have 10 doors, in a particular house, if there are 10 doors, if one of the door is open, what do you say? Is that door of the house opened or not opened? It is opened only, right? Even if other 9 doors are closed, we call that as door is opened, right? Okay, in that way. ಇದು ಓಪನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಅದೇನೇ ಹೇಳಿ ಬಿಡಿ ಒಂದ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗಿದ್ರು ಅದು ಓಪನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ವಲ್ ಅಂತಾನೆ ಕರಿತೀವಿ ನೀವು ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಸೆಮಿ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಸೆಮಿ ಸೆಮಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಸೆಮಿ ಓಪನ್ ಅಂತಾನು ಕರಿಬಹುದು ರೈಟ್ ಐ ಹೋಪ್ ಯು ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟೂಡ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ನೌ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಗೋ ಫಾರ್ ಒನ್ ಮೋರ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕೋನ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಗ್ರಾಫಿಕಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಏ This is A. This side is opened. Open B. So this is a graphical representation of this open interval. Semi-closed or semi-open. Right. Now go for one more. Set of all X such that X is strictly greater than A and less than or equal to B. Again, this contains all real numbers between A and B. And is that A included? No. No. A is excluded. And set of all real numbers between A and B. Set of all real numbers between A and B. A is excluded. Excluding A, including B. Excludes A. Excludes A but includes B. Includes B. Is that correct? Excludes A. Excluding A. But it includes B. B is included. This is also an open interval because one side is opened. Is it open interval or closed interval? This is open interval. So we represent that by. So this side is opened. A. Right side is closed. It is open interval. Again we call this as so open interval. So or you can call this by semi-closed or semi-open. Semi-closed or semi-open. You can call this interval also as semi-closed or semi-open. Semi-closed. Semi means half is closed, half is opened, right? Or semi-open. So, graphical representation. Graphical representation. This side is closed, this side is opened. So, A. So, right, this side is closed. So, this is B. I hope this is a graphical representation of this semi, right? Lastly, let us go for one more. Last interval, close interval. So set of all X such that X so greater than or equal to A, less than or equal to B. Greater than or equal to A, less than or equal to B. Look at this last one. This means set of all X such that X lies between A and B. All real numbers between A and B. A and B are two real numbers. What are A and B? Two real numbers. All X such that X lies between A and B. Right? So this set contains all real numbers between A and B, including both A and B. Here, these n numbers also included, right? So, right, all real numbers, between A and B, between A and B, includes includes and includes A and B also. Including A and B also. This is called as a closed interval. What is this called as a closed interval? We represent that by so big bracket, square bracket. Closed interval. So right, representations are so important, students. So we represent closed means this number is closed, included. Closed means included. This side is closed. Closed means included. Open means so not included, right? This is called as closed interval. Closed interval. What is this called? Closed, because both sides are closed, right? So right. Graphical representation is so graphical representation is so A. So B. So I hope you got, you learnt what are the intervals, what the intervals are. So we shall solve problems in that next class, students. Thank you.